The dumbbell fly. Lie on your back on a bench with your knees bent, feet flat on the floor. Keep your back flat against the bench with little or no arch, with your arms fully extended, but not hyperextended, above your chest. Hold a dumbbell in each hand, palms facing inward. Contract your abdominal muscles. Gradually lower the dumbbells out to the side, keeping your elbows slightly bent throughout the entire exercise. Continue until your upper arms are parallel with the floor. Pause for a second, then gradually return to the starting position. Control your movements throughout the entire exercise, exhaling while lowering the dumbbells and inhaling on the return. Continue until the entire set of 8 to 10 repetitions is complete. If you are performing multiple sets of this exercise, take a deep breath, wait 15 to 30 seconds, and begin your next set. Be sure to keep your head and back firmly against the bench throughout the entire exercise. If lying on the bench with your feet on the floor is hard on your back, you can bend your knees and place your feet on the bench. And be sure to select a weight that is appropriate for your skill level.